Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. We are on day 1769 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge, and we are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek as we increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold and sound judgment than silver. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Cicero, and it is, a man full of courage is also full of faith. So today's nugget is, full of courage. I have been a Christ follower since early in my life, and it is difficult for me to imagine how a person without a strong faith in God could also be a courageous person. Therefore, although I understand that I may be more confident and courageous than most people I meet, my confidence and courage are rooted in my faith that God is the creator of all things seen and unseen. Furthermore, since I have been created as an imager of God, I can have the confidence that He is in control of everything in my life, and there is nothing that can happen to me outside of God's plan for my life. Therefore, I know that if I make choices contrary to the precepts found in God's Word, I will harvest what I have planted. On the flip side, if I plant what God desires for my life, I will harvest a crop that results in right living. The formula is simple. Follow God's precepts, and we can live a confident and courageous life. And our passage for today is Joshua chapter 1, verses 6 through 9. Be strong and courageous, for you are the one who will lead these people to possess the land I swore to their ancestors I would give them. Be strong and very courageous. Be careful to obey all the instructions Moses gave you. Do not deviate from them, turning either to the right or to the left. Then you will be successful in everything you do. Study this book of instruction continually. Meditate on it day and night so that you'll be sure to obey everything written in it. Only then will you prosper and succeed in all you do. This is my command. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek. Creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,768 treks or read the wisdom journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so the each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you'd also like to receive our newsletter called Wisdom Notes, please email me at guthrie@wisdom-trek.com. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more daily wisdom.